data and AI are a very central part of our plan and our strategy to make Air India a great airline. We want artificial intelligence and in particular generative AI to come in and make sense of this data and make insights stand out in front of the users of this data so that they can quickly take a decision and have a direct impact on our operations. We want to democratize the power of AI and data so that AI truly is helping every individual do what they're doing in a better way, in a way that is more effective and something that directly helps improve their job satisfaction and also helps the company perform better. On-time performance is a critical key performance indicator for the airline and is the result of collaboration between multiple different parts of the company to make sure that the plane actually departs on time. So it is fundamentally a collaborative effort. Microsoft Copilot allows you to unearth that insights and teams allow you to act on those insights immediately. Copilot now is helping us tell the story behind the data to be that expert and delve into the data for engineering, into the flight services teams, capability, the ground handling data, and then combine all that together. These are the ways that we can go and solve those challenges for the upcoming flights. The future state that we are all aiming to move towards is a situation where the planes are taking off on time and landing on time so that customers reach their destinations on time and can carry on with their business. And we truly have Copilot as a co-pilot in our journey in terms of creating and transforming into a modern Air India.